Shire Farm lunch meat. Byproducts and artificial flavors are out. Freshness and taste are sealed in.
Those are fresh, no meat. And then there's diet salt and pepper. Cock on any story.
Ah, for the love of...
Dennis, this isn't a contest about who's less believable.
Okay, Potter Gold. I can see how that's a stretch. But this guy? Look, if I went around saying, hey, have a yummy bite to this boy, oh, there's no calories.
Away.
There's nothing diet about Diet Dr. Pepper. It's 23 flavors, no calories.
I'm satisfying, yeah. We're not buying it, are we, Scotch?